Our vision at Mainblades is to have a drone at every airport in the world so that all aircraft inspections can be performed with our drones. My name is Dejan Borata. I am the CEO and one of the co-founders of Mainblades. And we're here with Mainblades today to do an automated aircraft inspection outdoor at the Woensdrecht airport.
It's an active airport with both civil and military aviation taking place. And due to the environment we have here from the Dutch drone center Aviolanda, which is a test and demonstration facility, we can do it almost at the same time. This time it's several customers coming together here. The aircraft owner, Fokker Techniek, the MRO company, and Mainblades, the service provider for both of them.
This is actually a unique beginning because this is our first outdoor inspection in an airport. And we think by doing this here, seeing what all the obstacles are, seeing what all the procedures are, we'll be able to build up an operation which is scalable all over the world. During the past couple of months, we have done a lot of road shows in Europe. We have done demonstrations in the Netherlands, in Germany, Belgium, Luxembourg, at both airlines and MROs. And we also made a trip to the United States where we participated in a road show of demonstrations for large prospects, showing that our technology is ready to be used by customers.
I'm Jack Bos. I'm technical director of Truenoord. Truenoord is an aircraft leasing company with offices in Dublin, Amsterdam and Singapore. We like to make use of high technology, especially for inspecting aircraft during lease transitions. Typically, we would have inspectors on site and they would check if all the damages repair of the aircraft are correctly recorded in the so-called damage and repair mapping. Sometimes that difficulty, mainly with big aircraft, to take a good look on top of the aircraft or on top of the wings or the tailplane. So this day is more or less used to experiment and to see whether or not a drone like the one for Mainblades could be helpful in such an inspection process.
I've been working with Mainblades in the past year, 1.5 years now, also from an operator perspective. Looking at it outside now, it's very interesting. I've always seen it in a hangar. When you're in a line maintenance environment, like an airline, and you've got a lightning strike, you want to know what's happening right away. You don't want to pull the airplane back to a hangar. It's going to cost you at least an hour one way. Then you do the inspections, and very often you don't find anything or anything that's very worse. So being able to do it outside, on the line, can help passengers, can help operations, and makes everything much smoother in the operation. I think for the future this is going to be big. Not just for lease transfers, but also for operators. Especially when you can fly outside, that's a big benefit.
It is a normal evolution that this will be sooner or later adapted into our industry on all levels, for sure.
If you're interested to see our technology work, if you're interested to see what the inspection results are from a Mainblades drone, please contact us. We can arrange a demonstration and come to your facility and show you how this system can revolutionize your aircraft maintenance process.